All right, we're just doing a little short here of me watching me on a live with Big Mike's Hoopty Barn.